Laissez-faire. Booming times, and he was there. He limited the government like he limited himself. Never said much, but when he did, chose his words so carefully. Frugally lived modestly. Sense of humor, dry as can be.
He said,
if you don't say anything, you won't be called on to repeat it. If you don't say did well as mayor, governor, ended a Boston police drive. Asked by Harding to be his vice, not polite if he declined. Focus internally first. Accept the Kellogg-Briand.